smiling? Are you proud? I believe you are, and this changes everything. Do your eyes see me now? Are you smiling? Are you proud? I believe you are, and this changes everything. Oh, this changes everything. This changes everything. Oh, just one look, just one look from your eyes changes everything. Just one look from your eyes changes everything. Oh, this changes everything. Oh, of my heart. You're intimately acquainted with every thought, with every word, with every meditation of my heart. Your eyes are on me, your thoughts are for me. name is written on the palms of your hands. My name is written on the palm of your hands. Oh, who is man that you should be mindful of him? And yet you write my name in the palm of your hands. And yet the thoughts you have for me number the sand in the sea. Who is man that you are mindful of me? You have written my name in the palm of your hands. How wonderful. grace changes everything. Do your eyes see me now? Are you smiling? Are you proud? I believe you are. This changes
feel the warmth of my Father's smile. Says my God, your nearness is my God.
Jesus is my good Abba.
Your nearness is my good. Your nearness is my good. Your nearness is my good.
Abba, your nearness is my good. Your nearness is my good. This is my God, Abba.
Never draw away, never scare away, never draw away.
faithful to the end. You'll never fail. You'll never fail. You'll never fail. Emmanuel. You'll never fail. You'll never fail. Thank you. nothing's too hard for you, oh my God. You can do anything. Cause you're faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. You're faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. You're faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. Faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. You're faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. You're faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. You're faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. You're faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. You're faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. You're faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. Be faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. Be faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. And oh my God, you can do anything. Oh my God, nothing's too hard for you. Oh my God, you can do anything. Oh my God, nothing's too hard for you. Oh my God, you can do anything. Oh my God, nothing's too hard for you. Oh my God, you can do anything. Oh my God, nothing's too hard for you. And oh my God, you can do anything. Oh my God, nothing's too hard for you. Oh my God, there's a light drawing near. I will displace all your fears. Brilliant as the sun, you won't delay. A perfect love is on its way. So there's a light drawing near that will displace all your fears. Brilliant as the sun, you won't delay. A perfect love is on its way. And oh my God, do anything. Oh my God, nothing's too hard for you. Oh my God, you can do anything. And there's a justice drawing. Stop, His will be done. And there's a just rolling down, and all that's hidden will be found. A holy recompense, kingdom comes, no force can stop, His will be done. And oh my God, You can do anything. Oh my God, nothing is too hard for You. Oh my God, You can do anything. Oh my God, nothing's too hard for You. And oh my God, You can do anything. Oh my God, nothing's too hard for You. And oh my God, You can do anything. You can do it all. To the end, You will finish what You started. You're faithful to the end, You will finish what You started. You're faithful to the end, You will finish what You started. You're faithful to the end, You will finish what You started. You're faithful to the end, You will finish what You started. You're faithful to the end, You will finish what You started. You're faithful to the end, You will finish what You started. You're faithful to the end, You will finish what You started. You're faithful to the end, You will finish what You started. Faithful to the end, You will finish what You started. You're faithful to the end, You will finish what You started. Faithful to the end, You will finish what You started. Faithful to the
failing God. Sister, sister.
generation to generation. We will hear of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness from generation to generation. We will sing of your faithfulness, God. We will sing of your faithfulness, oh God. Oh, we will sing of your faithfulness, oh God. We will sing of your faithfulness, your faithfulness. From now, we'll still be singing of your goodness. 1,000 years from now, we'll still be singing of your grace. 1,000 years from now, we'll still be singing of your goodness. 1,000 years from now, we'll still be singing of your grace. 1,000 years from now, we'll still be singing of your goodness. 1,000 years from now, we'll still be singing of your grace. 1,000 years from now, we'll still be singing of your goodness. 1,000 years from now, we'll still be singing of your grace. Still be singing of your goodness to us. Still be singing of your grace.
Singing of your goodness. Singing of your grace.
For there's just one chief and two men's purpose. One main reason for existence, and all men's vain and high ambitions will one day be brought low.
Will one day be brought low
to treasure you. Soon will be uncovered, and all the earth will then know, and all the earth will then know. For you alone will be exalted in that day, worthless skulls will be exposed as idols that we've made. For you alone will be exalted in that day. You'll be seen as rightful king, and from our hearts we'll say that all is for your glory, and all is for your name.
Just one chief and two men's purpose, and one main reason for existence, and all men's vain and high ambitions will one day be brought low. Will one day be brought low.
Treasure you above all others, and love you like we'd love no other. Your greatness soon will be uncovered, and all the earth will then know, and all the earth will then know. Exalted in that day, worthless skulls will be exposed as idols that we've made. For you alone will be exalted in that day, and you'll be seen as rightful king, and from our hearts we'll say that all is for your glory, and all is for your name, and all is for your glory, that in all things you may have the first place, that in all things you may have preeminence.
Your glory, all
your glory in me, and I'll serve anywhere. Just let me see your beauty, God, put me anywhere. Just put your glory in me, and I'll serve anywhere. Just let me see your beauty, God, put me anywhere. Just put your glory in me, and I'll serve anywhere. Just let me see your beauty, God, put me anywhere. Just put your glory in me, and I'll serve anywhere. Just let me see your beauty.
For your glory,
catch me up. calculate the cost. Love doesn't calculate the cost. All is for your glory, all for love.
Catch me up.
Love doesn't calculate the cost. Doesn't calculate the cost. Oh, all is for your glory. We spend it all, we pour it all to you. Love doesn't calculate the cost. Doesn't calculate the cost. We give it all, we break it all at your feet, oh God. Love doesn't calculate the cost. Doesn't calculate the cost. We break it all, we break it all. We break it all at your feet. Sacrifice so sweet, so sweet. It's all for love, it's all for love. You're making every sacrifice so sweet. You're making every sacrifice so sweet. It's such a joy to pour it all out, to pour it all out. For the one who deserves it all, for the one who deserves it all.
My God, my joy.
So pull me anywhere, just put your glory in me, and I'll serve anywhere, just let me see your beauty. God, put me anywhere, put your glory in me, put your glory in me, pull me anywhere, just put your glory in me, and I'll serve anywhere, just let me see your beauty, oh God, pull me anywhere, just put your glory in me, and I'll serve anywhere, just let me see your beauty, oh God. Jesus. Let me see your beauty, God. Let me see your beauty, God. Oh, just let me see your beauty, God. Oh Lord, you're beautiful, and your face is all I see. And when your eyes are on this child, your grace abounds to me. We it all around. First, help me just to live it, Lord. And when I'm doing well, help me to never seek a crown, for my reward is giving glory to you. I want to take, and I want to take your word and shine it all around. First, help me just to live it, Lord. And when I'm doing well, help me to never seek a crown, for my reward is giving glory to you. And oh Lord, you're beautiful. Your face is all I see. And grace abounds to me.
Yes, God, you are just simply so beautiful. And God, we desire to show others, to point others to your beauty, to take your word and to shine it all around. There are things that we've been crying out in our prayer closet of our desires, of the dreams and visions that you have given us, Lord God. And it may seem for some of us that we're nowhere close to where you want us to be, to where we want to be. But Father God, help us to just renew our faith that you are the God who is faithful. You are the God who is faithful, and that you who began a good work in us, that you are faithful to bring it to completion, Lord God. And what you ask of us is simply just to seek you, God. It's just to seek you. So help us seek you, God, and to seek your kingdom, Lord God. In Jesus' name, amen. At this time, we will now transition into a time of prayer for Korea. As I pray, we ask that you come into agreement and then follow with your own intercession. Father God, we just pray for the youth of this nation right now. We pray that you will first lift off any burden of familial expectations off of the youth. We pray that the youth of this nation won't perform to the standards of society or to the standards of their parents, that their identities, Lord God, will not be bound to any college that they go to or the job that they might have. We pray, Father, that instead that they will have freedom to seek things that will bring them joy and that will glorify you, Lord God. It's not what their parents want, not what society wants, but what you desire for them, Lord God. And even as they do their studies, Lord, we just pray to lift off any burden, any stress. We declare that they come to you, Jesus, as a provider of rest. And we also pray for freedom in the youth from any bondage, from any traumatic experience. God, you desire freedom in the youth. You desire for them to not be bound to things of this world that distract them from you. We declare freedom from any addictions in the youth to things like gaming, to things like pornography. We pray also for deliverance from traumatic experiences. We pray that any abuse that may have happened to them, any wrongdoing, we pray that you will provide opportunities for them, such as counseling or mentors or church groups, for them to deal with those experiences in a healthy way. We pray that they will overcome the pain, overcome the hurt and the bitterness when recalling those experiences. and that they will be healed and delivered from those experiences and enter into your freedom, Lord God. We just also pray that they will be free from any fear. We pray that the perfect love that casts out fear will be showered upon them, Lord God. If it's the fear of money present in them, let their security not be in money, but be in you. If it's the fear of man, let their identity not be in what others think, but how you view them, Lord God. If it's the fear of the future, God, we declare that your plans are good. We declare Jeremiah 29:11 over them, that your plans are not for failure, but for success, Lord God. We pray that from this, a fearless army of influential leaders are rising up that are going to change the landscape of this nation and build your kingdom. Let's pray.
You speak purpose over you. You speak hope. You alive. You speak purpose over the youth. You speak hope. You speak life. You speak over the youth. You speak hope. You speak life. You speak purpose over the youth. You speak hope. You speak life. You speak purpose over the youth. You speak hope. You speak life. You speak purpose over the youth. You speak hope. You speak life. You speak purpose over the youth. You speak hope. You speak life. You speak hope over the youth. You speak hope. You speak life. You speak purpose over the youth. You speak hope. You speak life. You speak purpose over the youth. You speak hope. You speak life. You speak purpose over the youth. You speak hope. You speak life. You speak purpose over the youth. They are your children, and you are the Father. They are your children, and you are the Father. They are your children, and you are the Father. They are your children, and you are the Father. They are your children, and you are their Father. They are your children. You are their Father. They are your children. You are their Father. They are your children. You are their Father. You saw them in their mother's womb. Oh, you knew their days before one of them came to pass. You speak life over them. You speak purpose over them. You speak destiny over them, oh God.
Father, we also pray for your freedom to abound in the workplaces and businesses of this nation. We pray that the workers of this nation, that no matter what their workload may be, no matter what their stressful environments may be, we pray that they will be able to do their work with excellence and with ease. We pray for your shalom over any fatigue, any just feelings of burning out in them, Lord. We pray that the workers will not be running on fumes, but the joy of the Lord will be their strength, Lord. That they will renew their strength in you, that they will rise on wings like eagles, that they will run and not be faint. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint, Lord. We pray that they will also be comforted in the midst of any injustices that are going on. As currently so many injustices are going on in the workplaces, but we pray that they will not hold on to any bitterness or unforgiveness towards the people who did them wrong. We just pray that they have a hope and in the justice that will be brought in their situation. That, Lord, you love justice and you hate robbery and you hate wrongdoing. Let them believe, restore their hope in the justice that will be brought according to your perfect timing, Lord. We also pray that we pray for wisdom over bosses and owners to establish cultures that enables the workers to do their jobs with excellence. We pray that they will not establish cultures that are overbearing or cultures of stress, but we pray these bosses will have compassion and empathy for their employees, that they have a heart for their workers, a genuine care for their interests and provide for their every need, Lord God. We pray that they will establish cultures that will just allow their workers to do their things with joy, Lord God, and with peace, not with stress. Let's pray. Thank you.
Release your kingdom. Release your purpose. Release your vision, oh God. Oh, don't let us settle for anything less than the fullness of what you have, the fullness. Don't let us settle for anything less than the fullness, the fullness of what you have for us. Don't let us settle for anything less than the fullness. Oh, we want the fullness. Don't let us settle for anything less than the fullness. We want 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 the fullness. Oh, we want the fullness. Oh, we want the fullness. Oh, we want the fullness.
Not settle.
We want the fullness. Oh, we want the fullness. Oh, we want the fullness. We want the fullness. We want the fullness. We want the fullness, oh God.
Father, we also pray for freedom in families right now of this nation. We pray for any marriages that are struggling right now, that you will restore love in the relationships. Father, you do not desire divorce. And we pray that the spouses that are in these struggling marriages will have a renewed love for each other. That, God, you will restore the romance and the love that's in their relationship. That they will be like how you love the church, Lord God. That their relationship will be just like that. And we also pray for any families in this nation that are in danger of being disconnected, Lord God. We pray against that, and we pray that any family members that have refused to speak to other family members out of any anger or bitterness, we pray, God, that you'll provide opportunities for reconciliation. We pray that there be healthy confrontations out of love, and that this will lead to a restoration of the relationship, Lord God, of a loving family. We pray that you will soften the hearts of the family members who are struggling with any unforgiveness, Lord God. We pray that, again, you will restore it. You will restore the families in this nation to become wholesome families that are that glorify you, that bring your glory. And we pray for families who will be free from any fear of money or the future. We pray that they will trust in your goodness and your provision, Lord God. Father, we ask that you provide for their needs, that every good and perfect gift comes from you, Lord God, that they believe that you, who did not spare your son, but instead you gave him up for us all, how will you not also, along with him, graciously give us all things, Lord God? Let them believe in that very fact, Lord. We pray also for your loving heart over parents in this nation. We pray that they will genuinely care for their children with wisdom and love. We pray that these parents will desire to nurture and care for their children, that their desire for their children will be to receive a double portion, to exceed what they have done in this lifetime, that, and let this result in these children thriving in this nation and then building your kingdom, Lord God. Let's pray.
Thank you.
restoring families. You're restoring families, for you are the God of family. Oh, you are the God of family. You're restoring family. You're restoring family. You're the God of family. You're the God of family. You're restoring family. You're restoring family. You're the God of family. You're the God of family. You're restoring family. You're restoring family. You're the God of family. You're the God of family. You're restoring family. You're restoring family. You're the God of family. You're the God of family. You're restoring family. You're restoring family. You're the God of family. You're the God of family, oh God.
Father God, it breaks your heart what is going on in the human trafficking business of this nation. And we pray that you'll bring down the businesses in this nation, Lord God. We pray you will reveal the deep things of darkness and bring this utter darkness into the light, Lord God. What has been hidden in darkness, Lord God, bring your light, shine your light into this, Lord God, into this just dark industry. We pray, Father, that the owners of these businesses' hearts will be changed, and that just as your heart is broken, let their hearts be broken as well. No longer will they objectify these women as mere goods or mere merchandise, that they will view them as your precious daughters, Lord God. Fill them with compassion to set these workers free from this industry. And we prophesy that this will also create a movement that encourages other owners to do the same thing. Lord, you are close to the brokenhearted, and you save those who are crushed in spirit. And we ask, we declare for freedom right now for those trapped in this industry. We pray against any hopelessness, any despair that may be within them. We pray that you'll renew their faith for their freedom, Lord God. We pray that your ears are attentive to their cry, that you are hearing their cry, and that you hear it, and that you see it all, and that you will bring forth your justice in this industry. You will bring them their freedom, Lord God. And we pray that as they are being set free, as these workers are being set free, you will equip them and empower these former workers to set others free, Lord God. We pray that the Spirit of the Sovereign Lord will be upon them. Lord God, we just pray that they will preach good news to the poor. They will provide freedom for the captives. They will release darkness from these prisoners, Lord God. We declare, Lord God, the oil of gladness instead of mourning. We declare a crown of beauty instead of ashes, Lord God. We declare these things, Lord God. We pray and we declare and we prophesy that human trafficking will be eradicated in this nation. Let's pray.
righteousness and justice are the foundations of your throne. Righteousness and justice are the foundations of your throne. Righteousness and justice are the foundations of your throne. Righteousness and justice are the foundations of your throne.
You are just, Lord.
Righteousness and justice are the foundations of your throne.
You are righteous.
Righteousness and justice are the foundations of your throne.
You will
redeem. Righteousness and justice are the foundations of your throne.
Bring forth your justice.
Righteousness and justice are the foundations of your throne. For you're the God, their defender, the God, their shield, the God, their defender. You're the God, their shield. You're the God, their defender, the God, their shield. You're the God, their defender. You're the God, their shield. You're the God, their defender. You're the God, their shield. You're the God, their defender. You're the God, their shield. You're the God, their defender. You're the God, their shield. You're the God, their defender. You're the God, their shield. You're the God, their defender. You're the God, their shield. You're the God, their defender. You're the God, their shield. You're the God, their defender. You're the God, their shield. You're the God, their defender. You're the God, their shield. Righteousness and justice are the foundations of your throne. Oh, righteousness and justice are the foundations of your throne. Oh, righteousness and justice are the foundations of your throne. Righteousness and justice are the foundations of your throne.
Yes, God, we pray that you're breaking the chains that have been present in this nation, Lord God. You're breaking chains. You're breaking strongholds, Lord God. Even as we speak, strongholds are being brought down, Lord God. And that just as you desire, your sons and daughters are being set free right now, Lord God. With the Spirit of the Lord is there is freedom. We ask for your Spirit, Lord God, in this nation to bring forth the freedom. To bring forth freedom, God. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Thank you for joining us today. I hope that you were blessed. God really spoke to you and gave you a burden for this nation. Hope to see you once again next week. We have a watch.